Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aisha Luandari and I would like to tell you about my report text. It's about standard kids. Based on the observation that have been carried out on last Sundays, so that dairy cow seed, which was on the faculty of animal husbandry and agriculture, Diponegoro University, has a good infrastructure. Amongst other, the cage floor is made of concrete and no floor damage. Roof inside a cage made of asbestos. Roofs made of asbestos is less good because asbestos can distribute the heat from the sun into the enclosure so that it can make livestock psychologically disturbed. FPP cage type dairy goes using a double cage type tail to tail. This type serves to facilitate the livestock sanitation, cage or treatment of disease. The use of cage with type tail to tail useful for breeders in facilitating observation of loss and minimize disease in cattle. The temperature inside and outside the cage is FPP is 27.1 degrees Celsius and 27 degrees Celsius. The temperature is above the zone thermoneutral of dairy cows in the cattle FHM, create an uncomfortable situation that can lead to impairment production. FH cows experiencing heat stress can also that the feed is eaten just enough to meet the substantially life load and result in a lack of energy for activity and production. Cows dairy FPP, according to the terms in cages, generally are pretty well exposed to sunlight. Air circulation inside the enclosure is small and has a good sanitation system as gutters clean of dirt, chalk clean of residual feed. The conclusion that the cage was on the faculty of animal husbandry and agriculture is good and habitable by cattle. This enclosure is useful primarily as a protector of cattle from outside influence in order to procedure optimally. And that's all my report text. I hope it's can give you information about the standard of kids. Thank you for watching. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.